welcome back to Assetto Corsa, sim racing system. My personal series here, sim racing NC Group C this season. Awesome cars, of course. Up ahead, two Porsches, 962 short tail. I'm in the Mazda 787B, and behind me, there's actually directly behind me, there's a Sauber, Mercedes Sauber C9. That's all the cars available. We're at Mosport Park in Canada. 20 minutes race as usual. I qualified in third. Unfortunately this is split two. Second race of the season. I didn't participate in the race one. That's why. Sauber behind me. But I think they came through the corner without issues. A bit quicker on the straight, but slower in the corners, which is always nice in the race, of course. Is bad. That's alright. Yeah, Mazda 787B, glorious rotary engine car. Really one of a kind. I mean, Mazda built a couple of rotary race cars and road cars over the course of the years, but this one is really special. It won Le Mans in 1991, if I'm not mistaken, and the sound is just incredible. So let's catch P1. Oh, maybe I don't have to. Yeah, pretty much. Manfred Winkelhock. Fatal accident here. I think it was still a 956. Ouch. Back in 1985, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, I'm in the lead, but P2 is close behind me, Ricardo. Shame, I would have really liked to race in split one, but my rating is actually pretty good, but the way it works in sim racing system, it also takes into account your current position in like championship, and if you have no points and all the others have points, then that's not good, and that's also not good that this guy all of a sudden seems to have found some speed. Too quick. No. makes better of it. So easy to crash here. Again too quick. Moss corner, of course, the feature corner of this track. I think the track was built in the 60s or so and hasn't been changed pretty much at all since then. Yeah, runoff areas of course, and barriers and things like that, sand traps, but the layout, the track layout, has stayed the same. No chicanes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. No chicanes. Where is Southpaw Racer when you need him? He's definitely a lot quicker here in this corner. Seconds behind me, Adam. This is a mod track. Graphics quality isn't up to par with Kuno's stock content, but the track itself is actually pretty good. I know the track quite well from iRacing, laser scan version, and this is, it's not laser scan, and there are some differences, but it's nice. It's well done. Drives like Mosport. Minutes remaining. Again. Poof. I can't shake him off. Uh-oh. That was close. So much quicker through here. And here. That was good. 9 minutes remaining. Sky off somewhere. There. Okay, if it stays like this, I'm quite positive I can keep him behind me. He might be a little bit quicker overall, but not in the important parts of the track. Early. Okay, it's a good run now. Where is he? Oh, he crashed. He crashed. Damn it. And I crash. Might have rejoined pretty badly. Man, completely forgot to brake. Okay, the race is on again. Six minutes remaining. Don't think the car was damaged too badly there. Should be fine.
pretty bad.
Alright, left the door open for him. Hairy stuff. And he goes off. A little bit time to breathe. Oh man. .7 seconds. 4 minutes remaining. Oh, and he spins. Now he keeps it together. That was pretty close. Not too early. Okay, but he's gone now. It was pretty intense so far. I don't know why entry line is actually a little bit too direct and Tomas make the same mistake in iRacing. But it feels safer to me. It isn't, but wow. A bit of wheel wobble. Turn 2 is much more challenging in iRacing, I find. So easy to go off there, and once you put a wheel on the grass, it's pretty much over. Even though the runoff area is wider than here, but it's just grass and downhill and no grip. Also here, generally the sand and grass off track seems to have more grip here than in iRacing's version. So I have a gap of close to 10 seconds. Even I shouldn't mess this up anymore. 1.5 minutes remaining. First I set the Corsa race in, I don't know, maybe 2 months? A little bit less. I did one race in the Porsche 911 GT1 last season, but that was only 2 corners, and I crashed. Again. Don't crash into me, please. Scary stuff. Adam is still in third, 20 seconds behind me or so. Don't know about Ricardo. I haven't seen him on the display. He's in fourth, it says here on this thing. Final lap, so this is actually the final corner. Yes, I've done it. good. Feels very good. Very nice race, actually. Good clean racing for a change. You can have good clean racing in project cars too, but it's a bit rare. Well, actually, no, I mean, yeah, it's rare. Probably is you only need one or two guys who drive like fools in one race to ruin a race itself. Even if all the others are clean. Anyway, good fun. So, thanks a lot for watching and hopefully see you next time.